preserved as the spiritual life director, department chair, and Bible teacher at the Holy Christian High School. Grace holds degrees from Arizona State University, Phoenix Seminary, Talbot School of Theology, Biola University. In 2010, the Kinson family was devastated when his wife, Lee Ann, was killed in a car accident. Her neck was broken. Greg and his children began a journey of life without Lee Ann. Greg was hopelessness frustration. We believe that STFT can be a normal experience for a person of faith. Greg couldn't see the goodness of God. He can only see that God allowed his wife to be killed and his children life without him. Greg said, "How wrong is that, God?" Journey of faith forever be embedded with this opportunity of doubt. Faith and doubt will forever be joined, and that those who don't doubt really are experiencing faith. Greg got remarried and watching this beautiful messy relationship on between his children and their new stepmother. Then he continued to doubt, but he would like to believe that this doubting is prayer more the way that Jesus prayed. Doubting can increase one's faith. What do you learn about English? I found some new vocabulary, like obvious, assortment, and acceleration. I think the speaker speak too fast. Then I have to slow down the video. Okay guys, that's all my presentation. Thank you.